review the limo suite pro photo studio. That's complete wrong name. Take two. What's going on, everybody? Today I'm going to review the Limo Studio Photo Studio 600 watt continuous umbrella lighting kit. The product code is the LMS103. Comes with two light stands, two 86 inch light stands, a 128 inch tall light stand, and it has three solid leg stages, industrial standard mounting stud, solid locking system for light safety. Comes with three 45 watt CFL light bulbs. They're energy saving compact fluorescent spiral light bulbs. Regular screw base. Color temperature is 6500K. Lamp tone is daylight to provide light. Single head light holder. Three of those hold the lamps. Two 33-inch studio light umbrellas. Light umbrella reflectors in white. And it works. They work well to diffuse the light from any flash and constant light. Premium under umbrella, snow white, translucent reflector. Reflect and spread light stream evenly for safety. A convenient umbrella carry case. And so I like how it came, because it came and it tells you everything that's in there. Then they show you how to hook up your joint. So it's kind of common sense. It's a little basic. You screw stuff, you screw it on and plug it so lame pretty much with an umbrella. But if you're not used to that, this is tells you how to go about setting up your rig, your kit and everything. Then they have troubleshooting and their official website, their YouTube page, everything like that. I'm going to try to put all that in the description below. And then, of course, nice, very nice touch. They give you a contact for how to, a business card on how to contact them in case anything goes wrong, troubleshooting, you got an issue with your order. Ordered mine from Amazon, and I think they ordered on Friday or Saturday. Got it Monday, so that's with Prime too. If you have Prime, if you're quick, without Prime, it'll still be the 2-3 day. And they're a retail business exclusively by Amazon, which is cool. You can see all the information right there. I hope they didn't unblur or make it blurry. Give it a second. And we're back. What I really like about it is that it's foolproof. Like, this is my first setup. I've used setups before with other people and helping them film stuff and using it. So it was interesting and great to finally get my own. I'm using it right now actually without daylight because it's kind of a little overcast outside, but it was still enough daylight to add to it. So right now I'm just using the lamps, the three lamps. Got boom, boom, bam. Covering up the back shot and everything like that. And after playing with it, because if you're not used to lighting and proper lighting, it takes a little practice because, you know, as you see, I've got my little green stuff going on. And, you know, it takes me understanding. If I stand this close, I'm going to put shadows, but I have to step out a little bit. Where to place them. I have my friend, she was a communication major. And so she was helping me out, saying, you know, put one here, one there, kind of effect. And so I'm very pleased so far. You know, I've been using for a lot of my videos since, almost all of my videos, since they've arrived. They've been great. I haven't had any problems. They were easy to set up, easy to put together, plug in. It's pretty much plug it in and go. The bulbs are very bright. The umbrellas do a great job. I'm definitely interested in purchasing some of the black and silver umbrellas, just to play with those little two to see if they just, how much light they'll just reflect, and see if I like that more than I do than diffusing the light. So all in all, the
everything's been great quality. I know some people on Amazon were talking about how they thought it was cheap or this, that, and the other, blase, blase, and the things. This is sturdy metal. Like, this is pretty good stuff. I've actually traveled with it and took it outside to shoot some stuff in the daylight just to have the umbrellas and stuff. But instead, I use one of the stands for the lights as my own tripod instead of the one I use here because it's taller than mine. So they're pretty sturdy. They survived outside. I haven't seen the scratches or scuffs or anything on the feeding, on the feet of the tripods or the stands. And overall, I think it was a great, great, great purchase. It's only $50, roughly around $50 for a setup like this. I do wish that could have had like a mini umbrella or something to come with the shorter one. But like, I understand the purpose of the shorter one because like I'm using it to knock off the back shadow and everything else. But other than that, I have been very, very, very pleased with this product. I would definitely recommend it to anyone. I would love to use more of their products and try them out. So if y'all ever need anybody to test anything,
here.
So hope you all enjoyed this. Hope it was informative. I'm gonna put links in the description below for their YouTube channel, Facebook, all the social media there. Can put that down there. And if I can get the link, I'll go get the link for the Amazon store and put that down there as well. Another question that popped up, because I had the same question and that's what helped me to buy it, was the fact of whether or not it was good for YouTube videos. I'd say it is, especially if you're in a place where there's a lot of, you have more access to outside lighting as your face light. It works even better because I've used it with the windows open, with the windows closed. Right now I'm doing it with all lighting, all of this. And I'm pretty pleased. And like I said, you know, you can't fully knock it if you're looking at the video and you're kind of like, it looks kind of this, blah, 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 I'm not sure. Understanding too, I'm still learning how to work with lighting. So if you're a professional photographer or you know how to do lighting, like you don't have, there's no question you don't have to play, you know exactly how you want to set things up and where you want to set them up. This is a great kit. This is a great kit for people learning how to deal with lighting and use lighting. And it's a great kit for people that already know but just want to add to it or replace stuff. I would definitely recommend it. Great quality stuff. I don't know what else I can say. I'm happy. If you purchase it, I hope you're happy too. This is El Phoenix for El Phoenix Rising. You have a good one.